So we're given the rate constant here. K is equal to 6.7 times 10 to the minus 4 seconds to the minus 1 seconds.